You know what? One more good attempt. Like out of dial M, and I think I'll call it. Seven seems to be the name of the game for me on a tutorial today. I think part of it is I need more hours. I think I also just gotta recognize that I'm just not all that comfortable at the moment because of my knees, and just be okay with the fact that that's gonna impact my gameplay a fair bit. How did he fucking hit me through the guy? That's so shit. Dude. I just have these, like, random moments of genius with these rolls sometimes. Like, that was such a bad dial M. But, like, that, like, it's that tunnel, too. Like, I keep saying. Like, I just have some really good fucking rolls through that tunnel. And I don't know why. Yeah, I think this will be my last attempt. Thank you. Oh, through the aperture. Let's fucking go. Oh, that was a really good save. I've just been thinking about it because I thought it would be like the ultimate awful walk submission. But like, it also just seems like a really funny thing to try to do at some point. Just because like, it has the glitch of like, you hold down two sticks, you go twice as fast. Which is just... It is like, objectively funny. It's such a big deal that, like, PC versus console is, like, dead even because the amount of time that saves on console versus the loads of the Steam version is just tremendous. This is actually a pretty solid attempt. This will, regardless of what happens, will be a good one to end off on. Makes them faster. Interesting. Well, I've used multiple sticks to menu in some games, but that's just because it lets us. It's faster to manually input the inputs than it is to hold down. So, like, you can, like, use two thumbs to navigate through menus and shit, like in Sponge Movie, for example. Yeah, like, this is a decent start, so... I mean, who knows? Fucking, this level is difficult, and then we all know what's coming after that if I get past it. So, this will be a good last attempt, I think, before I call it. Good. Been hitting that today, which is nice. It's an annoying trick to have to go and practice. Tools for this game would be cool, but like, there's not like too much like individual strats you really have to practice all that much. It's just more warming up your roll jump inputs and like this level maybe. Or maybe, like, Giants. Oh my god, I almost clipped back in bounds. That would have been tragic. Yeah, me too, honestly. But Monster 860, she is just a just not built like anybody else. There is literally nobody on Earth who knows more about that game than Monster 860. Even, like, devs, if they had access to their own source code and their fucking documentation, like, she would still know more than them, which is very funny. That's really unfortunate. Alright, we do have an up coming in, but... this should be the last one. Bruh, I might be on record pace out of Mighty Morals if I do this well enough. That's actually fucking crazy. I don't remember this part. Oh, right. Okay. We lift. Thank you. got horrible fight luck. Why? Why are they allowed to counterattack me like that, dude? Fuck this game, man. Oh, I didn't make the fucking thing, dude. I don't think I'm going to lose time to PV, but I'm not going to be as far out as ahead as I really wanted to be here. is their own thing. It's so obvious to me how much time I can continue to gold this split by. Come on, hurry up. Still getting some time saved, but not what I was hoping. I lived. I'm so likely to die, though. What hit me there? What the fuck? Are you joking? What did I even get fucking hit by? Dude, that's literally not my fault. That's so shitty. What the fuck did I even get hit by? There was fucking nothing on screen. That fight at least went decently compared to like every other four shiitake that I've faced. How am I saving this much time? Yeah, the state of the mushroom cap is the health bar. I'm golding this by like 30 seconds. Why? Why am I so bad? Why was my overrun so bad? Bruh. What the fuck is this? I am like turbo gaming right now. This segment has to go well though. This is a hard spot. Suffering from success. Too close for my liking. God damn it. Why, dude? I'm already gonna miss this trick, so it's just like, why are you punishing me further? God damn it, dude. Please. So fucking slow. No, 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 come back, come back, come back. Fuck my life, dude. Hit him! Oh, I have no fucking... Oh my lord. This is gonna be so fucking slow. Holy shit, holy shit. Hey, Link. Really bad split, but if that's like the flaw of this run, I'll take it. We're out of there. Okay, we know Log Village can be improved, and I'm sure that I can do okay going in the final boss. I kind of needed that lead for world record, I think, but if I get a minute PV, I'm not going to be too upset. short-lived. Got him. Wow, that was a good fucking split. Did I? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Alright. I didn't know I had that much time saved there. Nice, dude. Where does this put me? Okay, that's not it. And I think that's time safe. Oh my god, if the fucking fight goes good, holy shit, please, 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 dude. My god. Fuck, come on. Be nice to me, game, please. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. Here we go. dude! Oh my god! That's such a huge cut! Fuck. Holy shit. I got it. What the fuck? Oh, there were so many mistakes with that run, though. Yeah, that's world record by a lot. That's the world's first 48 and was almost the world's first 47. Oh my fucking god. Previous world record was 49.45, and that's like a good run. This run was gross. Holy shit. Wow, I can't believe that just happened. Yeah, go to bed, Cosmic. I appreciate you being here. Go the fuck to sleep. Or maybe retweet the tweet first. Let me make that. Holy fucking shit, dude. That's crazy. It's so weird, too, because, like, there were moments throughout that run where I'm just like, oh my god, I'm losing so much time. This is going to be so bad. But, like, I still fucking smashed it, dude. That's nuts. And like, I still have so much more room to go, too. So it's just like, well, shit. Damn. That's so fucking hype. Oh. Hell yeah. Well, I feel a lot better going into Hotfix being, like, the world record holder, so that's kind of cool. Let me fast forward through this just so we have the credits on the VOD. Hold on. Let me, like, I want to try to turn on my webcam so I can, like, say hi to everybody. I also don't have a shirt on, so I should probably fix that before... This is my first time, I guess, ever getting a world record while shirtless, question mark? Cool. You beat the game! Sheesh! Hey! Oh, nope, it's still broken. Oh, there it goes! Shit! Hi! Oh my god, that's actually just ridiculous. I can't believe that. I want to thank everyone who's here at the stream so much for being here. That's a really cool fucking achievement to get. One last PB / world record before I move out of this little cupboard forever. Which is kind of weird to think about. But holy shit. That fucking rules. Again, thank you all so much for being here. Yeah, GG's.